Hi guys, this is Milan and welcome to my channel Master Milan Masti. I'm really very thankful to all of you guys because this is my first video and I'm really very thankful that you are here on my space. So before I move ahead, I just like to tell you that how it all started. So peshe se main engineer hoon. Haan, mujhe pata hai ab aap sabhi ko hansi aayegi, lekin peshe se main engineer hoon and I've recently moved to Singapore and I'm going to put different contents which I have seen in Singapore. So it's going to be the travel experiences, the touristic attractions and the food which we are eating in Singapore. Main ye channel isliye bhi start karna chahta tha kyunki bahut sare logon ke ye question rehte hain ki how we are going to get quality Indian food outside India. So I am going to guide you, I am going to tell you that how you are going to get quality food, basically Indian food here in Singapore. So that's it from my end. So we will head over to the video and yeah, I would just request you all to please like, share and subscribe my channel if you like my content. So guys, welcome to Singapore. This is our first location and I'm standing right up on the Clarke Quay bridge. So from this magnificent view, you can totally identify how cool is this place. You can always come here with your family and friends to have some quality time. So guys, after exploring Clarke in and out, we came to a place where there were so many restaurants. The place had Mediterranean, Lebanese, Singaporean outlets. But still, I think we were unlucky because we couldn't find any Indian place here. I think I'm going to starve to death because my quest of Indian restaurant is still going on and I don't know how much long I can survive. And finally, we found an Indian place where we had a quality Indian dinner. So we ordered masala papad, iced tea and the fabulous Hyderabadi chicken biryani.
So guys, this is the end of the video. Thanks for watching. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, then please like, share and subscribe my channel. And also in the comment section, please tell me what all contents would you like to see on this channel. So signing off for now. Till then, stay tuned for more videos. Bye-bye.